We have found the Mona Lisa. That is Mona Lisa. Let's get a close look at it. Of course, separate behind a glass cage, unlike other paintings. Oh, it is quite beautiful. Centuries ago, Mr. Da Vinci stood in front of it. Now Mr. Verma is doing the same. Okay, bye.